Thank you. 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 That's a nice little improvement. Kind of sad I couldn't get those last 7 seconds, but mana tree is mana tree sometimes. Let's see here. So Nyx actually went pretty well. This was a 49, I believe, 849. That can be a little bit faster, of course, but you know, getting sub 50 isn't super easy, so probably gonna be in the red there a bit. A gold Flame of Hope, which was surprising. Not sure if that's late early split or just being that, you know, one little bit faster. It's a tight split. Tea Time could have been a gold, but I really messed up on one of the flowerlings. I just was facing the wrong way and thought I was getting the talk, and then I wasn't. Polpolta was fine. I mean, it's tight there again, so plus half a second's whatever. Decayed, still more time to get back, but that's a big save that was there because last run had horrible decay. Still another 9 or so seconds there to shave off, but that at least gets it back to like standard. Murmuring Gold was surprising. I thought that was a little bit tighter, but that was really nice. Two Torches. It wasn't a bad fight, but he teleported a lot. It was just kind of odd. Gorgon's Eye messed up the stun lock that recently developed, so that was disappointing. It was a really good stage, too. That's why it's only plus 3, because this could have been a decent time save. Nyx 2 is Nyx 2. Did not get none skip. In Search of Fairies, decent stage, and then Boreal Hound was 1ST. He was a little jumpy, though. Probably could have saved a bit more time if he was more docile, but yeah. Mind Your Own Business, the stage was a little bit rough. I got dizzy doing spins one time, but Labane was alright. I think there was only one kamikaze I had to worry about. Did start with magic, though, so that was very annoying. Dream Teller. Starcrossed also could have been really good because it was a near-perfect Dana fight. But I got suplexed twice by the monkey, so that happened. Fake time loss here because of the new map placement I was working out. Seems to work pretty well thus far. But yeah. Have to check Infernal Doll here though, because the cursed dolls in the last room live now. Before it was just the chess piece horse, but now it is both the cursed dolls. But I think it is worth it for Heaven's Gate. Fairy's Light, again, fake gold because we had one less artifact to place. We placed that in Infernal Doll. Heaven's Gate could have been better, but I missed Battle Skip. I tried to get around the bag, but I picked it up, and then I didn't want to risk it because I knew I was on good pace and thought I should just play it out. Cage Dreams went really well, and then Mana Tree. Mana Tree was annoying. It was kind of that thing where it's like, one thing happened every fight, you know, bad Basilisk position, the Land Dragon didn't give me the counter for some reason, the Basilisk on the little pathway I spaced pretty well, but he just barely got a stomp on me, you know, just when you have a bunch of those small little things, they add up. The Goddess fight was actually pretty decent. Only real mistake there, I think, was after I got the second counter, I need to start going up and hitting her with a normal attack, just so I know I get Blammo. Because she'll either do her SD after 2 or 3 counters, typically. And you can't always get the 3, but you can typically get 2 kind of reliably, as long as she's not being trolly. So that was disappointing, because there was some wiggle room there to get the 142. But, I mean, it happens. It's a really tight last segment I was going against. 603 is really good. Plus 22 is a bit much, but, I mean, it happens. But, yeah, before we had the kind of a rough early game into more of, like, a solid late game. And now we have a pretty solid early game into maybe a bit more forgiving of a mid game. I mean, like, there's still time to save, but the majority of it is going to be in Legend of Mana. But, yeah, I mean, that's still a decent improvement. 17 more seconds off, that's good. Just got those last 7 to try to grind out, and those are going to be the hardest, so hopefully I'll be able to get that sometime soon. But yeah, solid run. I'm happy with it. Just not happy with the Legend of Mana split. That was the main thing that was just disappointing, but it happens. So yeah, thanks for listening to me rant.